So,
if you get the group, are you legit? Okay, you do simply new argument. Now, this, I don't know why. Here you can compose your image that goes to the school. Otherwise, another way to do it is is going to GEOframe winter school. Okay. This is the address. This GEOframe minus winter minus schools. Okay, this is not the
line.
Okay. I have just to say to see what is the actual address of it. So
and now in
trial. This is the trial. No, but just sending this, and you should receive right now an email, and the email contains the address of which you can use. That is the address that you, if you reply at this email, you send a message to the whole group of people here.
And probably you just received a new email. Did you? A second one, not just one. With a CSV file there. Okay, so you have to download the attachments. All the attachments. Not just one. You have them, so I just copy the attachment that I gave you. In the meanwhile, just do copy, and then we go in data. We create a new folder. So you copy the attachments and keep it in the copy column. Then you go in the data, new folder, cavone, and you pass in this folder the attachment. So now in data, I will have two folders. One is Basilicata, and the other one I just created, and I named it cavone, and it will contain the attachments that I just sent you by email. So it still provided an error,
He sucks.
You would need not just to have the multi-core processor, but a lot of multi-core internet for downloading from the different side.
So in the folder of Kavona Winter School, then we go to data and create new folder Kavona?
Yes, and we paste the gauge Kavona.
C needs to be capital in Kavona.
Yeah, C of the folder needs to be capital, but it's not the error.
Yeah, it's still error.
Posso? Io ho provato, viene l'ID number che c'era nel codice, c'è scritto 2, io avevo 1, l'ho sostituito e mi ha girato. Forse.
Dove?
ID base in a riga 50.
50?
No, 48. ID base? 48. Ok. Yeah. I'm
P mode 1. Io ho messo 1.
Ah, 2.
Number. Ma just a second.
And
cosa